Ready?
Bearer of Lesbian.
I'm gonna grind it 5 times while I have to say it because it's level 9 now.
Yeah. And if you go up to that man on the top as well again, they'll go with the Covenant to talk to him and you'll get another ring. Get Brute Bite Ring, which gives resistance to get to play.
Did you say talk to me again?
Yeah.
And you're gained a rank.
I'll always be here.
Yeah.
What?
Good boy, really. What is that? Enter Covenant.
What? You're already in the Covenant?
Yeah, but it's kind of like a thing. I mean, you're saying learn, gesture, talk, leave, enter Covenant.
Yeah, you already learn the gesture.
Welcome to
you never emote then.
What's the enter covenant then?
That's just if you haven't you're not in the covenant.
Where do you find peace from?
You wanna join in.
So now I've got a ring. Increases bleeding resistance.
It's a bit it's not really useful yet, but yeah. It's a ring.
Increases physical attack on his own. Which bomb are you onto?
Look at the tower, Cardinal tower.
Yeah.
Normal spot. I'm gonna kill that seal again. Just signed
I know how to upgrade my voice actually low so I can actually put better armor sets on. You put your sign down.
No, you can put your sign down.
Oh yeah, you gotta do it, I know. Oh yeah.
Yep.
You need. Oh shit.
Bit easy anyway.
I got to. You can just pick up some random people on the way down, so.
Let's get the NPC. There should be an NPC, that's the only problem there. There we go.
I am being summoned. Oh, you got a great beard and everything as well.
Right.
I think fire looks different, he looks like a big thing. Change your armor.
Yeah. Probably not. You might have armor.
I can put that armor.
I don't know.
Oh, shit, sure, I got this thing.
Dick boy.
You got that item, didn't
it? 1 minute, that's out.
I think that's gonna be.
What item?
Yeah, he ain't dead, he's just gonna have
it. What? Oh, he dropped something. Oh, there's no NPC. Oh well. Boring cutscene. Okay, I've got yours.
I only come for the. I only got for the miss. Should we fire it?
Ron, he brought that one.
What? No.
Fire?
Yes. Firing again.
What?
Ah, wait. Oh, wait. Yeah, run. I know.
Fuck off.
No.
Fuck off. That was bullshit then. He was only charging, all of a sudden he just pokes me. Fuck off. Dodge him that over there, that's stupid.
He's one of them ones.
So.
Oh, you need to use your fucking thing there.
Bastard. We've got 7 of them anyway.
Oh, I'm just gonna repair my weapons. What's that symbol next to my name?
What?
I put them sign down.
Oh,
It is now 5 o'clock.
Don't forget that. I was behind the arse. Fucking cunt. I was gonna run, start running there. The enemies.
I got an email of the uni. Oh, I think I know, I'm getting that error in one, that one piece, you know, a bit where it says it passes in files or whatever.
Yeah.
I don't know, I think it's to do with that one, it said there's an error on one of them. Something to do with the live time, which is the one I'm getting the error on, so.
These are not going to get me again. Still fucking it, mate, what?
Don't think that this is horrible.
Oh, I'm wrecked.
Sorry. Oh, how the hell did he
click me?
There he is.
Timmy. Oh god.
Hello, man named Jim.
Oh, he's back.
Hello.
I'm not back for long. I just thought I'd play it again.
Bug.
I'll tell you, I'm going on game of phone, so I'll be back later on. Yeah, mate?
No! Okay. Oh, dodged. So why is that? Run.
Don't let me destroy the girl around.
No, I'll try and get there. Yeah, shall I fire? Oh, no. Watch.
No, you won't.
Thank you. Oh, there's
no.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Watch. No, got him. Oh, you moved out of the way again. That's all.
I'm gonna die.
Oh.
I fucking died. Oh my god. I can't be right. This is pissing me off. Magic is. It does no damage, it should do way more damage than it should. Not
how much does it do?
110, that's like a sword hit. Like I don't know. That's what I'm just summoning people next, it's pissing me off.
This only gives them a feature or something.
Why has he got? I don't want to shake, don't want to actual player.
Find the method below private void check feature to close. Oh, you gotta put that in, you gotta add some things inside there.
What's good with the mace and the shield and block his sort of his attacks?
Well, can you stun it? Yeah, I want to put more sign there.
Yeah. Toy, if you don't do it this time, I'll just solo him or something. The normal way. And there should be an NPC outside there, but there isn't. Unless I just haven't met them yet.
So there's usually loads in this room, though.
Yeah, one's a shade, though. I don't want a shade because it's just not going to last long enough.
That's the one I had last time, shade. Now that third person who was with us.
He's disappeared now.
Has he? Yeah, is anyone this morning? The last about 15 minutes, have
I? No, less than that.
Why did that take that long to... Just three of you, even if I am. So we should have been distracting with just finding them arrows anymore, haven't we, last time?
Yeah. Shouldn't even be dying now, what the fuck? Oh, these fuckers again.
Where you
going? What? Roll your...
Hey, is he not dead?
Get the way.
Don't always keep me busy, you can get in.
So we have to steal him in my fucking. Ow. Fuck off. Get in front of these.
There you go.
Right.
Oh.
I had it. Oh.
You got him.
Yes.
And again. There you go.
You got wrecked. Nice.
Hey. What are them tokens?
Tokens? Oh, you just keep those.
What do they actually do?
You can well, you can use them to give you health, but you just want to keep them. I don't really need to use them. So that you need to go back up there, and there'll be a nest when you go for the. There.
So where are we going then?
You need to go back up there. There's a nest you just walk to. It's not.
I'm back up where we were.
Yeah, it takes you to the area early. But it's nice to get the bonfire there anyway.
Oh, then we've got to walk past them two things.
Fucking hell. Then we need to get to the, do you know the water area? That another one you hide to the big guys.
Hold on. I'm just gonna work on my back up. Just killing him with the bow and arrow.
What?
So once I'm back up here, wherever we go?
Keep going up, you see where the... Just in front of where the people are hitting the tree. You'll see like a nest on the right.
Yeah.
Unless you get to the nest.
Nest on the right. I've got to go past them people with the tree.
No, not in front of them. Just in front. Just the stairs.
Oh, the stairs, yeah.
Examine the nest. Just one idiot's put a fucking message on top of them.
Exactly.
There we go.
I know, where am I? Chests.
Yes. One of the items in there is the airbender. Used in this area.
Oh, I got some more human oxygen.
Cool. So you can do this, but do this there if you want.
Anyone, Dolemba. Yeah, okay, you can put your
thing. Awesome. Yeah. It's just in the middle. There's a triple boss hit as well.
Oh, is it?
It's three. Yeah.
So don't mind them one double because it's a bit faster pace.
It's because you're not using his shield as well, you're using two weapons, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
True.
What the hell's that thing over
there? Oh, bug the wall. Be an item there then. See, there's a good
one. I'll rest in it.
Don't worry, it's clean.
So where are we going? Down. That's a dog.
Yeah. If you go here, Nick, there'll be one of them, the pursuer will come here when you open that chest.
The what will?
The pursuer. There's another one of those silver guys will come. Just grab it quickly.
Grab it then run.
Run.
Oh, I got everyone to get past him.
Run, run, just run, just run, just run. Don't be... He's... Told ya. He'll just despawn there.
Shut the door on him.
Oh yeah, it's a joint like spear thing. There you go. There'll be an NPC in here.
Yeah.
Just get all the dialogue as well, just keep talking to them.
What is it? I don't
know. It stops repeating.
Things. Is it? And so I can't.
It's going over here.
Don't. You are an old. Well, I don't. You are. Well, you've.
Fancy.
You are an old.
Yeah.
I don't hesitate.
What would that do?
What did you get?
Nothing.
Huh?
See, we kept repeating this. Repeating yourself.
Yeah, we get the meter again, I think. Cool. Some reach. No, I've got to do the fire sword trick again. I'll do this.
You do.
Okay, we don't need to.
There's a dog. Oh, I don't choose to know.
wonderful area.
Is he actually near me?
No. Yeah, I'm next to him. Oh, there he is. Top. I'm gonna give you like a dull ember or so.
Oh shit, hold on. I'm so right now. Give dull ember.
Yeah.
You've got stuff. Give me stuff. Then what does he do? Repair.
He infuses weapons as well with certain stones that they like you can make poison sword or something.
So if I like click that. Infused weapon. Bleed. Is any of these worth putting on my fire sword? Or can...
What do you mean? Oh. You can put like, not on the fire, the other weapons, like normal weapons you haven't got. And then elemental. So I've got on my mace, I could put like fucking dark or whatever.
What does bleed do?
The bleed thing, you know, like frenzy on Bloodborne.
Ah, yeah.
Similar to that, like if you take some, if it fills up, you take a large chunk of health away.
Magic. Magic even didn't know. Where lightning, dark, what? Poison probably coming out,
do it turns on the enemies. I didn't really use it until the end. I made like a dark katana, but it wasn't that good.
I put poison. Oh, we need additional items. Don't worry.
Yeah, you need stone at the bottom of that.
Actually, I don't know. What's in this chest?
My chest, civilian. He doesn't even care, you're stealing his stuff.
Actually, I'm gonna just grab my weapon anyway, I have to pick up. Maybe not. Losing any shards all around. Heavy bolts, is that the stuff for the lightning?
For the what?
Lightning.
No, that's for the bow and arrow. Crossbow.
Be gone. Okay, then. I want it.
Safety review. Block. Safety block Oh, we haven't got branch.
We haven't got what?
Branch, it leads to. Because he's stone, isn't he? You can turn him back from stone, so you can't see anything there.
Cool. So there's one of them right at the beginning, while one of them is.
Yeah. This is just the area, you can't really do anything there. We could kill that pursuer, like Troy. No, you gotta reset it. Oh, I'm not gonna do that now. So you can't do anything in this area anyway until you come back here later on. It's sort of like the that village thing in Bloodborne.
Yeah.
I'll be back in about 10 minutes.
Alright, I'm gonna be here for a bit then.